Cross on the left wing and Crawford. Crawford backs it up, looking for a shot. It goes wide. Coming around, here comes Sioux City. On the run is Tolvanen. He comes skating in. In deep, looking Becker. Johnson, goal! And the game winner after they stop Tolvanen. It is tapped in by team captain Willie Jacob Wilson. What a play! All the way down, a terrific save by Toby, but the puck was loose, and it was jammed down into the net. Sioux City wins another one. That's five straight victories for the Musketeers, 3-2 in overtime. That's another exciting finish, and Sioux City, that puck was just sitting in the crease, and you're just going, come on, get there. And Willie got it in.